How's it going, everyone? I'm ErrorNick, and welcome back to Beep. I am going to the desert section of this planet in this part, and it's another set of four. So I'm going to see... Look at my little guy go. I'm going to see if I can do this set of four in this part. I was a little worried just because the last... Ooh, a desert. You know, cacti. Can I hit those? Yeah. Okay, so I can destroy those. I was just saying that I was a little worried because my last part ran a little bit longer than I would like it to, so I might, come on. I gotta hit that guy. Okay. Alright, why don't you just... I can break them? Oh shit, that would have been so much more convenient if I knew that. Especially for the last part where I was just... Yeah, I was like using stuff to disrupt them when I could have just been breaking them all this time. That does make things... Come on, get that one. I know it's one, but it's still a piece. I'm a ball this way, what do I get at the top of it? Alright. Look out over the desert, Beep wishes he could allow him, just would allow him to fly, maybe one day. Ooh! Is that that foreshadowing? Do I get flight? Instead of just hovering? I was worried I was going too far down and that I was gonna die. Alright. Bye-bye. Bring it on, robots. Wait. Alright, I can... Oh. I was just thinking I might have to use him. I can't get him. Alright, break that. No. Oh, you wanna have it out. You wanna have a duel. Alright. Get out of here. Bye-bye. Okay, one thing I noticed that I really like, it's kind of funny, it's like, okay, look at him. Look at his eyes right there. Then you fire, and he's angry. Yeah, angry beep. Then he's happy, then you fire and you're angry. See ya! He says all happy too, he's like, bye-bye! I killed you. Killing hundreds of robots. Does it matter? Beep, no. Fatalities don't matter to him. Alright, he picks his battles wisely. He knows his gun is of limit against heavy armor enemies. So there's a tougher enemy. I think I remember seeing him on like the title screen when I first started playing. So he shoots that like fire beam. Oh, I'm locked onto him. Okay. So I can't use my shots against those guys. Into the caves we descend. Beep on his adventure. Caves. Oh. No. Damn it. I lost a beep. And I just wanna go like that. And then right, there we go. Something up here. I aired him before I could even get to him. Alright, I'm gonna keep him just in case I need the body. There you go. Just whip him around like that. Okay. Alright. I got another one. Alright, two. Might not need him. Oh, I dropped him anyways. Bye-bye! Sorry for the cruel world. Just... I think that's my favorite part about this game, the tractor beam thing. You just grab onto people and just, okay, can I get around? Yep. I was worried that those were gonna hit me and stun me. Thank you. There you go. Alright, now what do I do? Okay, there's one right up there. Platform? Right. Block? Where can I move this? Oh, got it! There we go. I figured it out. I'm gonna want to shoot that from here. Yeah. There's blocks, so... I missed. Alright, gotta go back up. Come on. It's hard to tell with these things in the background what exactly are platforms and what aren't. Got it. And then... Alright. Is the exit above me? Because normally the exit's, like, fairly easy to find. Alright, I'll just take the biggest one first. Because I know there's the platform above me here. Stackables! There we go. And last one. Oh, no, 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 no! Aww! You ain't running away from me, block. Come on. We're friends. Friends help friends. Friends help friends. I should probably get closer so it doesn't get lost to the tractor beam too soon. There you go. I said you gently there. Exit. I was right. The exit was above me. Alright. Well, that was the first level of that section. It was pretty cool. I mean, there was one new enemy. There was, different puzzles. Beat must be careful not to drop his tools. Drop your tools. Is there tools I can get, or does that mean tools as in like this block here? Do I have to be careful not to drop this block? Yeah, because if I drop the block, then I can hit it. Alright, hey, look at that. I already got one. I just started the level like 2 seconds ago. Yeah. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Wait. Oh, he looks sad. It's sad because I had to kill him. I want to hit that. Oh, jeez. Alright. I don't think that does any difference, so I want to go down here and just grab these. Aww, he was sad. Look at him. His, like, eyes dip down. He's sad for a second, then he goes back to normal, like, sad. Can I jump on that? Oh, there's moving pieces now. That's moving pieces. Damn. Okay. Can I get back up there? Oh, I have to wait for it to come back. Alright, waiting game. Alright, made it up here. I didn't even see him. I didn't even know he was there. He kinda looks like, he kinda looks like an angry, like, bomb from Mario. Oh. I'm okay. And we have saw blades now. Alright. I have to jump over here first. Almost ran into the saw blade. Got it. Actually, I'm not even gonna say it. They don't look like saw blades as much. Once you see it, oh, I might need this. Defend me, body. I just want to use his body. Get these. There you go. There you go. Ooh. Alright, I need to... Oh, come on! I was golden there. I was fine. Alright. I don't know how I got so lucky right there, but... Are you serious? Can I just like stick it in there? Oh, okay. And I dropped him. Ah. Okay, I have to do this really well. Oh, I have to hold it right there. That's the problem. When I jump, it moves with me. Like, the mouse stays the same distance. You know what? I think it's worth it. No! I think I've been making this game a lot harder than it needs to be. I think that's what's going on here. Is there another way I have to go? How do I get up there? Oh, you know what I think I just realized? That moves. I have been making this a lot harder than it needs to be. Cause now I can jump on this. Alright. Puzzles! That Nick can't solve. He's a big stupid. Alright, I need to make it to it. Checkpoint! We dance around and you will die because I'm on checkpoint. Okay. Beep sensor detects a new enemy signature. The Doom Claw explodes on contact. Now we meet the real Bomb Bomb. I will take this body to defend me. I can hold them back. Alright. Look at that little guy. You'll never get to me. You'll never find me. Okay. Oh, lag. Lag. Alright. I like this. This is kind of interesting for a puzzle. Yeah! Oh, get out of that crevice. Oh. Got it! Alright. Stay away from me. There you go. He's trapped. Alright, we're good. Aww. What kind of body is the old one? He died. Oh. Alright, we're good. Oh, I'm still only in the desert too. Hello, you want me? Yes! Oh, he's like smoking like purple. Alright. Wait, it's there. It's just to show where it was. It doesn't actually move anymore. Can I get these? I don't. Well, I know I can get these. Oh, I did get all of them up until this point. I was worried because I know in the last level I missed some. So I got all four in this one. Nice job, Beep. Alright. The boy on level 3. I'm just trying to move it along because I know I'm going to be like, I'm going to be a little far on time in this one. And this really isn't the game that I want to be too far on time. It's just kind of how it's like set up. Alright, Beep is programmed to be brave. It engineer a path around any obstacle it encounters. Okay. Stack the box. Come on. There we go. Got him. Right now where? I have to stack more? Okay, one. Lost that one. Hopefully I can get up here with just two. And I can. Alright, perfect. Land on the fuel pad to refill with jet fuel. With fuel, do a double jump to fly. Yes! Oh! That's not what I want. Alright. But I can fly now, so... Flight! That wasn't as far as I... Wait, can I get more fuel? Do I have to sit here? Oh, I have to sit here for a minute. Alright. Green! Alright, gotcha. Alright. I, death from above, I am the deadly beast. Come on. Come on, just kill each other. Die! There you go. What is that? Alright, well, I handled it. Took a bad situation and I handled it. How do I get in there? Oh, I get it. It's a long path to get there. Find me around saw blades, alright. Come on, beep. There we go. Perfect. I love flying. This is like one of the best things that this game could have done. Why is this game not more popular? I'd never even heard about this before I got it. It is so much fun. Okay, so I have to get rid of these. alright, we're good. I can't believe that worked. Alright, so I gotta tractor beam it over there. Tractor beam it across. And tractor beam it over to me. Got it! Got the second one. I haven't really seen any checkpoints, and I feel like I'm missing a lot of the nuggets, but we're doing okay. Hello. Those mines, like, I don't even need to be close to. Alright, there's the last one. So I have to get into it from below. New robot detected. Scans reveal that its power source is located within the glass dome. What the? Alright, well, I just got in a duel with that robot there. Okay, new enemy. Was I that low health? Was I at one hit? I didn't even know. Or did he just... Come on. I'm hitting you. I'm hitting your battery. Why can't I hit his battery? Oh! I can just grab him. Bye-bye! And mysterious block has appeared. That is a glitch. Hey, Bot. Refill, and I'll continue on my merry way. Yep, alright. Going through the cave. I'm going back for that one. that one piece. Or maybe actually that end of the level is around here too. Okay, so I need to. Yeah, come on. Alright, move that. Okay, oh, I can. I actually need to go down and refuel. Alright, refuel. Black was in my way! Alright, we're good. Why? Alright, last piece. Refuel. Alright, what's this way? Alright, I almost just died. Okay. Alright. Where now? Where now? Where to? Oh, damn it. All right, I actually went in reverse. So there was just two parts to that cave. So you can go above or you can go below, both of which you need to eventually go to get all the pieces. All right, back out the other side of the cave and continuing on to, it's the end. All righty. I guess so. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go back and play that level again sometime. Oh, I don't think I have time for this one, so I'm gonna save this one for the next part. Maybe I'll only be able to do 3 in each part now because they're getting a little bit longer, but for now, thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please go down below, let me know, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.